Russian rocket.
And now Brian McCabe. Nice pass. Murray's in. Murray stopped by Rhodes. And he ends up in the net. And we're going to have a penalty shot. Pavel Murray is going to get a penalty shot. There we go.
Here comes the rocket from center. Crosses the blue line. Moves it on goal. Shoots. He scores. Is this any good?
Watch Bure freeze Damian Rhodes and then shoot it. Stick side low.
Been a long time coming, but the fans are on their feet and they're romping and stomping tonight.
Way to the net by Slager.
Slager, rink wide pass.
Long shot, but good anticipation by Gartner at the blue line to keep the puck in. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's Kirk McClain. He steals it and shoots. He scores! Pavel Bure!
Turnover at the blue line. Now we're seeing the Russian rocket, the speed, the moves, and the play to finish it off. The Vancouver Canucks forcing the play. Bure with great hands. Oh, Dipsy Doodle, move it up. Right up top shelf over the glove. That's a tough chore in itself, beating Potvin high over the glove.
And there's the goal. He couldn't have put it any better in the corner. To put it there with his fingers.
Rolled it in over the line. Here's Bure coming for the net. Great move. Scores. Pavel Bure. And you saw it all there, folks. What a heck of a move on the defenseman.
He dances on his feet. This guy's hands are quicker than the eye.
What a work of art by Pavel Bure.
16 seconds left on a Vancouver power play. Here come the Canucks. Ridley for Bure. Pavel Bure, it's the shot. He scores!
Which way did he go? Wow. How many times can you talk about the speed? And I tell you this, the speed is one thing, but being able to handle the puck with the speed, that's another thing. And he can.
Play to Cicerelli, tried to wrap it across for Yzerman, and it comes loose for Pavel Bure. Watch out for him. Gonna go wide on Lidstrom. He gets it for a chance to score!
Talk about speed. When he made the move on Lidstrom to go back to the outside, watch the move he makes right outside the Red Wing blue line. Underneath the heel, and what a move by Pavel Bure with that tremendous speed to get outside on Lidstrom. Nothing Lidstrom could do at that point except try to pull him down.
For Courtnall, to Ronnie, who lets it go to Pavel Bure. Bure skates in front, fakes the shot, walks in! Oh, what a goal! Faking everybody up, including Don Beaufret.
Unbelievable move, number 31 on the season. This goes into the record books. What a play. Holds the puck, holds it, then beats Beaufret on a back end. There must have been 10 moves in this one sequence. This is going to go on everybody's tape around the National Hockey League. What a play. Dynamic Bure.
Right back over to Bure again, looking for the ex-Devil Greg Adams, number 8. He was at the hash marks. Now Bure works his way in. Scores!
What a goal, Pavel Bure! The red-hot Pavel Bure, head fake outside, back inside. Again, another fake on Terreri. Had Terreri completely fooled. Bure outside, inside, and fakes Terreri.
By the time Bure puts it in, Terreri was still looking in the wrong direction.
Now he takes a hit along the boards from Linda. Brown, a hit for Bure. Bure going in. He scores! Pavel Bure has won it for the Vancouver Canucks.
What a huge goal by Bure. This is one that Vancouver fans will remember.
Bure picked up a perfect pass. Stick handled in the clear. Deep Vernon gets the winner. At 2:20 of the second overtime, this is the greatest moment in Vancouver Canucks history.
And Amoch did. He played it to Bork, and it got by him again. Bure hustles after it. He's got a breakaway over the blue line. Cuts to the net. What a play! Bure scores! Went off his stick to his skates, back to his stick. That's a practice goal, but he did it here.
What a goal! Bure high.
Cross for the puck, in clear from the blue line in, put it off the skate, kicked it up to the forehand, and then put it behind the goaltender.
Now we're all going to want to watch this replay,
and we still won't believe it.
Unbelievable.
Spectacular goal by the Russian Rocket.